Hello everybody, and welcome back to another video on the Titanic Halloween World. And this time, we're making a gravestone. I thought there was nothing better than a decent gravestone, eh guys? So we're going to use black inside. Because I thought it would make it look even scarier. And then I found a good song to put in with the world. And I do hope you do like the song as well. It's a very good song. And it's called This Is Halloween. This Is Halloween from the Tim Burton film. So we're going to get this bit done now up here. And this episode is back. It's a back to back one. I've got to send this now, this today, and send in another one. Because I thought you're going to like it. So now it's a copy here. Not to get rid of that there. Come down more. Like, now. So guys, here we go again. Time to add it in some height. And this gravestone here, and I've decided who it's going to pay for is the gravestone of the grandson. The gravestone of the grandson. Got to make a bit better here. So this gravestone is the gravestone of the old grandson of a certain someone who used to love them. He used to love him. So guys, that's the gravestone, and now we're going to have the song, which is This Is Halloween, from the film Nightmare Before Christmas.
I am the one hiding under your bed, teeth ground sharp and eyes glowing red.
I am the one hiding under your stairs, fingers like snakes and spiders in my hair.
This is Halloween, this is Halloween, Halloween, Halloween. call home. Everyone hail to the pumpkin soul.
In this town, don't we love it now? Everybody's waiting for the next surprise.
What the delight, the dead grandson, who you thought you was. Your grandson will come back for you. He'll come back for you. Your dead grandson. The grandson is watching you. He is watching you right now. He knows you're watching this video. So everyone, that was the song, and the ghost of the dead grandson will haunt his nana forever. Your dead grandson is coming for you. So everyone, I hope you like this video, and make sure you do like it and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.